Hey everyone, Nick here with the Best Buy blog. You just heard the Jasmine S-34C, a grand orchestra-sized guitar. Now, I'm not very sure how Jasmine uses guitar nomenclature, but I went ahead and measured this guitar, and it's slightly smaller than a regular Dreadnought size. So this is very interesting because it gives us a new flavor, a different type of sound, and in this case, it's slightly smoother and a bit less volume. I was pleasantly surprised. I didn't expect to enjoy it that much, but to my ear, which is very, you know, Dreadnought-centric, it was a nice experience to hear a different type of acoustic sound. Also, you'll notice that the curves on this guitar are quite pronounced, so it gives you a different playing experience, and again, I was pleasantly surprised and I found myself to enjoy it quite a lot. Features-wise, well, this guitar has some very nice features, especially at this price point. First of all, the top, which is probably the most important part on an acoustic guitar, is made out of spruce. So spruce is the go-to tone wood, so this is great news. And the back and sides are sapele, and the neck is natto. So these tone woods are very similar to mahogany, which is, you know, widespread in acoustic guitar building. But you don't get the mahogany price tag, so that's good news if you want to save a few bucks. Also, the fretboard and bridge are made out of rosewood, which are go-to woods again. So for the price, it's a very interesting guitar. It's well built. I didn't notice, you know, any sort of manufacturing defects. It was easy to play, and yeah, it felt great. So the body is a bit smaller, but it doesn't mean that it's a guitar that's for, you know, children or anything. It's a full-size guitar. You get a 25.5-inch scale and an inch and three-quarters nut. So it's a guitar for adults. But yeah, the sound is slightly different. So people that have, you know, already an acoustic guitar, like a Dreadnought, for example, or maybe, you know, they already have like a collection of guitars, but they want something different, you know, something else, just a different type of sound that, you know, they'll have access to. Well, this is a great way to get it because, like I said, it's an affordable guitar and it's decently built. Another type of player that'll be, you know, interested in this model, obviously that's the beginner. It's an affordable guitar that's very comfortable. It sounds nice. It's not too loud. It's not going to bother, you know, anybody. Not that acoustic guitars usually bother anybody, but this is, you know, even a little more quiet than your regular guitars. And beginners, I think they'll enjoy this instrument for years to come because it's, you know, decently built, as I said. If you want more info about this particular model, please go read my full review on Best Buy's blog. My name is Nick. Thank you so much for watching.